Hey guys, Metal Breakdown here. So the hype for Bring Me the Horizon continues today because they just unleashed the music video for Mantra. I reacted to the song 2 days ago when it was released. I'll link it at the end of this video if you want to watch my reaction on the very first time I listened to Mantra. Today I decided to do a reaction to the official music video. So yeah, don't expect me to listen to this song for the first time. Obviously, I already heard it many times, so this is strictly for the music video. I did something similar for 570 by Motionless in White when it was released in 2016, and my reaction for the music video worked even better, so I guess that you guys would want me to do it. And at the same time, let's talk about everything that Bring Me the Horizon gave us since the song Mantra. They announced a world tour doing North America, Europe, and Australia. I already have my tickets for Montreal. I bought it during the pre-sale. So fucking hyped for that. They also announced the album that is called Amo, which means love in Italian, I think. So pretty fucking cool. I'm super excited. I'm surprised that they did not release the music video at the same time as the song, since they released it only 2 days later. There's probably a good reason for that though. And the only thing that we really need right now is the track list. Can't wait to have it. Anyway, enough talking already. Let's watch that brand new music video for Mantra by Bring Me the Horizon. It looks super fucked up already, love it! By the way, this riff has grown on me so much. Each time I'm hearing it, I'm like, ooh, and that part when he says Mantra, fucking goosebump every time. I did not expect Ollie to see Ollie with the long hair. So we'll probably really see the transition. So now he's like the leader of a cult of sect. Mantra. What is going on? Okay, now the song makes even more sense with the video. Sometimes it's just like something completely other than what you imagine, but here it fits perfectly. This part, I did not mention it in my initial reaction, but it reminds me a lot of Issues, the band Issues. Rest in peace to Oliver Sykes. Mantra. And this is really fucked up. What? So this is what happened, kids, when you join a cult, so don't do it. And one of my friends watched it before me, and he told me, when it's 2018 and this video is like it was like 1988 all over again, and I completely agree with it, with him, not it. My friend is not an animal. Weird. Okay, so yeah, this video definitely had an old school vibe to it, but it was so fucking cool, so fucking well done. It fit really well with the song, with the lyrics especially, so yeah, great job, Bring Me the Horizon. I'm already waiting for the next single, but it's okay if you don't drop it now. Let us time to enjoy Mantra. It's still our brand new gift, so yeah, we'll have fun with it for a while. But then, please, in like 2-3 weeks, give us another single, but I highly doubt it since the album is only released in January. So my guess is that we will get another single maybe in October and another one in December. So that would be 3 singles. Wouldn't make sense. Anyway, make sure to subscribe to my channel, guys, if you love what I do here. Like I said, I'll put my video for the reaction to the audio song that I did when I first heard the song. So if you haven't watched that already, you'll be able to watch this one and see me freak out over new Bring Me the Horizon. But yeah, it was pretty cool to watch this brand new music video with you. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you all next time, hopefully with another song from Ammo real soon.